All right, we're picking this back up. We're back in our hot zone again, and still lots of water in that swampy area, but it's okay.
Right, exactly.
I couldn't believe it. I was watching this, what was it, Outdoor Law, one of those things.
Okay.
Well, something is,
Knock, I heard a knock.
A little wood knock.
Yep.
Something is living in there.
Heard a wood knock just now.
Fish.
Yep, there's fish in there.
Okay, did you think you got in on the recorder?
It's possible, but it was awfully far away.
Yeah, we just got a wood knock.
But it's back in that area, right back in there. They know we're coming. They know we're here. This is our hot zone, so... Well... You know... We're back, guys. We're back. Well, this is still all full of water in here. Mm-hmm. Well, it did rain the other night, so... Yeah. So that's two today.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go in here. Something freaked out a bunch of birds and ducks. From right over where I'm panning. Did you hear that? Something spooked those ducks and I can't tell if they were ducks or birds, but they were spooked out up here. Well, it doesn't surprise me, folks. This is our hot zone. see her here. Turn back around and film where those ducks and birds were flanked out. Because I heard something in the water. It wasn't all the flapping of the birds.
I just feel.
Yeah, they're in here.
I'm sensitive.
Yeah. I've got a little anxiety, you know, not like bad, but I can definitely sense their presence. Yep. Okay. Keep going. This is about where all that commotion was. So now let me just do a quick in. I've got some suspicious spots.
Look at
already.
That stump. That uprooted tree back there.
Yeah.
Like a face in there.
Mm-hmm.
About where the knock came from. It wasn't a real hard
one.
It was a light one.
But it definitely came from back in here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Water in there. I know. All right. This was the area where all those ducks and birds got spooked out about 5 minutes ago, but we're going to continue on because we're almost to the end. Not to the end, but where John deployed one of those audio recorders Monday. spooky looking, isn't it? Spooky, spooky. Spooky. I know you said that, yeah.
You just can't. You can't hide.
Yep, can't hide. Can't hide.
As long as we know they don't hibernate, so.
Mm-hmm. No, they just live in, I think they live in caves.
I'm doing something.
They have to eat.
But maybe they do hibernate, I don't know. It's possible.
Who knows? He's raising some kind of cane.
Yeah, I saw the eagle.
Mm-hmm.
Last week.
Last time we were here, there was something in here, but it wasn't large. It must have been maybe a beaver or something was crawling around in there that was bigger than a squirrel. I never did catch a glimpse of it, though.
Rabbits would love that.
Yeah.
They'd blow down like that.
You gonna go, Gail?
Hmm?
That's a little bit too... See, this trail keeps going.
Probably goes for almost a mile, huh?
Yeah.
It goes for a mile?
Probably.
That's a funny story. Trying to catch a squirrel that finds its way up onto my house and sits there and eats all the birdseed off the windowsill,
mm-hmm.
Right? So I put this little have-a-heart trap out on the deck. And last night I was about 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock in the morning. So light outside with the moon. Go out on the porch and look around, see what there is to see. And I hear something fluttering in the cage. I caught a blue jay.
Oh, jeez.
So as I'm trying to get him out, I open up. Hold on.
No, not that. Sometimes you hear something one time and then you lose it. That's why I like to kind of be quiet some. See, I like it when it's not windy because you can hear so much more.
Yeah, well, the wind is...
But the wind just plays tricks on you.
October, November, you're going to find wind. Windy times would be up here. End of February, March, and you know, changing other seasons.
All right. Was it wet?
It was a little wet, but it still works.
Okay, good.
We'll see. I hope we got something in
proof
there.
In the pudding, right? Okay. We've retrieved one of the recorders. Now we're going to head back and we're going to get the next one, the last one. Ooh. Hello, birdie.
You know what that is?
What was it?
Belted kingfisher.
Oh, yeah. We have them on. Yep.
Okay.
I'm a bird guy. I know them all. Well, no. I know them all. But I know enough.
All right, I'm going to shut this down for a few until we get to the other recorder. Signing off.
Okay.